Hi folks, MikeyBlighe here, and today I'm playing the Kickstarter demo of a game called Littlewood. Now the premise of this is the bad guy's been defeated, it's all done and dusted, the world is saved. So now what? What do we do now? What's the dealio? What do we do? So, let's see what we do. Oh, customization. I'm pretty hero hair. Ooh, the wavy locks of wonder. Oh, a fuzz? No, not much of a fuzz or a ponytail. Or definitely not a baldy. Let's stick with short. Yep, I'll stick with that. Cedar. Onyx. I like these hair color names, by the way. Let's not keep it simple. Why not? Let's make it interesting. Lemon. Ruby. Ocean. Emerald. Bubblegum. I guess we'll stick with cedar. I'm not really deviating much from the norm at the moment, am I? Skin tone. Ivory, honey, chestnut. Oh, definitely an ivory. Definitely an incredibly pale, sun-bleached ivory. Outfit overalls. Farmhand. Wizard. Grayscale. Look, adventurer. Peasant. I feel like I'm a little bit of a peasant, aren't I? Yes, I'm a peasant. Personality, curious, kind, oh, naughty, creative, friendly. Pirate! It's the best personality of all! Bookworm, ah. Curious, kind, naughty, creative, friendly. Yeah, of course, my name is... Can I not type it? Oh, there it is. I'm an idiot. Okay. MikeyBlighe. Okay, let's dive in here and let Mikey help rebuild the world. Oh, hello me. Oh, look at the way you run. Do 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 do. Let's go. New day. I guess. Okay. Mikey, you're awake. Am I? That's good to know that I didn't die in my sleep. I was so worried about you. You were asleep for 3 days. What's worrying about that? That's pretty much normal for me, right? I mean, anything more than 4 days and then maybe you should start worrying. All of the towns across Solemn are finally beginning to rebuild. What? You don't remember anything? Well, allow me to round things up for you then. Come on, don't be silly. You, the hero of Solemn, saved the world by defeating the Dark Wizard. Me, a humble peasant named Mikey, defeated the wizard. Really? Yep. You really can't remember, huh? That means you probably don't remember the... never mind. We get you back to normal soon. What? What else don't I remember? Don't leave me in the dark. I'm already enough in the dark. I'm stupid enough without knowing less things. Well, first things first. We've got to rebuild this town. Ooh, this is so cute and adorable. I love it so much. Talk, hang out, compliment. Oh, no way. I'm getting Harvest Moon-ish kind of feelings, right? Except instead of just a farm, you've got to rebuild the whole town. I don't know what this town's name was. How about we give it a new name? What do you think, Mikey? Well, why mess with the formula? Let's just call it Littlewood. Well... Can I think of anything? Can the brain of wonder think of anything amusing? There. BUMVILLE. Because I am hugely mature. Well, that settles it. This town will be called BUMVILLE. I have the power. Hey, is that Dalton over there? He got my letter. Now we'll have more help with rebuilding BUMVILLE. Please keep saying BUMVILLE. Oh, I almost forgot. Here's a blueprint for a house. You should try building one. Well, what did I just wake up in? Was that not a house? I guess that's my, like, relationship level going up. So you've got to build relationships with characters. Are these treasure chests? I got 80 wood planks. Not any of the kind of planks. They're wood planks, okay? Ooh, stone bricks. Alright, this isn't... My mailbox is empty. Hopefully I get some more mail soon. What is this? I don't have the right tool for what? Attacking this weird flappy creature. Alright then. I don't have the right tool for anything yet, apparently, which is fine. We'll go and talk to this. This must be Dalton, then. Dalton? It is Dalton. Whoa! So the rumors are true. It's really you. I'm not worthy. I'm the please. No need to worship me. Not quite yet, anyway. We'll see how things go. Mikey, our savior from the dark wizard, is alive after all. What? You don't recognize me? I feel like a lot of people are going to have to enlighten me whilst I play this game. But we did so many quests together. Maybe the dark wizard's magic wiped away your memory. Well, in any case, this is cause for celebration. What, the fact that I lost my memory? What, do you want to take over? You always did have aspirations to be the leader of the group. I didn't forget everything. Well, I've decided I'm moving into town right away. Yeah, well, you don't even make eye contact with Willow, okay? Alright? Not for any particular reason, just don't. Okay? I'll help you regain your memory, Mikey. Hopefully you can remember all of the funny jokes I told you on our past adventures. You could just tell them to me again. Or forever just live in the hope that I believe that you're funny. Cool, Dalton's house. Oh, me and Dalton, good buds. Alright, I need to... Is there any other free pickups kicking around? Because I wouldn't even know where to bloody start here. What's the dealio here then? What's this? Oh, there's a calendar. A mysterious visitor? Farmer's Day? Willow's special gift? Okay, this is definitely the Harvest Moon side of things coming in here. Okay, is this the lumber mill? What do we do? Oh, this is where stuff must get stored then, once we have wood, I assume? Alright then. Let's do a bit more exploring. This must be the smelter. Cool. So this is where we would turn things into other things. Right? That's my overly scientific explanation of what's going on here. So I guess these are spaces for, you know, houses and other buildings and stuff like that. Do you have a set amount of time to do things each day, or does the day just end when you hit the hay? That's a curious question, but I guess I won't find the answer out until I've done a little bit more wandering around. So I guess I should maybe try... Oh, where's the well? I wonder if there's anything at the bottom of this well. Maybe some money. Oh, we can't find out. Not yet, anyway. Fine, then. Can we go out into the wilderness? No, we can't. We're stuck. There's an invisible barrier delaying my exit from the town. Alright, so I guess I need to just build my house, then. Or at least do something along those lines. Can you sleep in... Oh, this is Willow's house. I woke up in Willow's house. Willow, you're very minimalist. I've got to say. Alright, where can we build stuff? Items, build mode? Journal? Ooh! Heart level 1. Oh, like it. My hobbies. Oh, that warp. I did not mean to click out of that. Hobbies, gathering, level 1. Oh, cool. So there's all this stuff. Cooking, crafting, merchanting. Ooh, tarot master. Cool. Bug catching. Oh, so you must need a net to catch bugs and stuff. And game completion. Zero apparently, but I guess that might tot back up once we... Build mode. Alright. Oh, check it out. Alright, how do we know what we're doing here? Flooring? Dirt road. Oh, okay. Alright, so I don't want to do any of that yet. I don't want to, no. No. Nature structures. Damn it, I pressed the wrong button again. Structures. My house. Check it out. Oh, and it costs 10 wood. And I guess I'm going to build next door to Willow. I'm going to build right next door to Willow. That's what I'm going to do. Yay, and Dalton. Okay, Dalton, I guess you can live next door to me, since apparently we're best buddies or something like that. Right, there we go. How's that then? We've got houses now. Some extra building materials are right by my house. Feel free to help yourself. I've already been there, done that. Don't you worry about that, Willow. I have been done and sorted. Come visit me first thing tomorrow at my house. I have a really neat idea for this town. See, already trying to take over. I don't trust you, Dalton. You're not the mayor. I'm the mayor. I'm already self-proclaimed mayor. And if I ask Willow, she will vote for me, and I vote for myself, and that makes 2-1. And then we'll kick you out. So you better watch yourself, buddy. Just be careful, you. Oh, okay. Yay! This house is perfect for a great hero like you. Oh, shucks, you flatter me. But it is a little empty. Look who's talking, little Miss I Own Nothing. You should start by building a bed.
Why is that the first thing you decided to build, Willow? I wasn't making a rude joke at all. I guess, yes, of course I need somewhere to sleep.
Alright, control, build mode. Ooh, do we have any other selections? Well, we don't have anything in the way of other floors yet, but I guess, at least, well, literally, the plain bed. Let's stick it. Here. Did it work? Yeah, there we go, I've got a bed. Check it out, you wanna come and hang out in the bed? Tomorrow we should start chopping trees and mining ores. Dalton said he could set us up with some new tools in the morning. Oh, did he now? Did he? What was Dalton doing talking to you? I could have sworn I told him not to even make eye contact with you, never mind talk to you. Fine, I'll let it slide. Just this once, though. Would you like to go to sleep? Well, there's not much else I can do at the moment. I could maybe give Willow a bed, since Poolass doesn't have one. Can I do that for her? Oops. Can I give her a bed? I can. I guess it doesn't cost me nothing. Oh, it costs wood. But I feel bad that she doesn't have one. So I'll give her a bed. There we go. Willow, you can have a bed. Dalton, you're not getting one. Nah, I'm not allowing it. You just sleep on the floor like any other normal person. That seems about right to me. Tuesday! Day 2. I wonder how many days is in the demo. I am curious. And I am loving this so far. I really haven't barely done anything yet, but I love it. So, hello there. Who the hell are you? What are you doing in my town? Dudley? Dudley?
Mikey? Is that really you? My goodness. How much you've grown.
Who are you? Am I meant to know who you are?
Willow sent me a letter saying that you survived the fight with the Dark Wizard.
I certainly did. I, as far as I know,
I was so worried about you on your adventures. You don't remember much.
Or anything at all, even.
That's okay, Mikey. What matters is the world is safe now because of you. And your strong arms and chunky thighs.
Okay, Dudley, that's enough. Praising, jeez, I mean, I do like it, but too much, man.
Maybe this old man can lend a hand with rebuilding this town.
Well, maybe you can, but I don't want you to have a heart attack or anything, so we'll maybe just ease you in a little bit. Alright then, we'll build Dudley a house. Where's Dudley's house gonna be? Hey, there's fish in there. Fishies. Fishy, 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 fishies. I guess Dudley's... I guess we could maybe over here somewhere. Yeah, it seems good enough. Let's keep everybody kind of close to each other. I like a nice close-knit community, no matter how creepy some of them are. Or maybe. Structures. Dudley's house. That's gonna go right about, I guess, here? There we go. Dudley, my friend, you've got yourself a house. A hizzers. I guess I'll talk to you again. I've got mail. I've got mail. I've got mail. I'm popular. Oh my. Oh my, oh my. Dear Mikey, I'm so glad to be working with the Hero of Solemn. I think Bumville is going to be the best town ever. Oh, I've got 10 somethings. What did I get? 10, what are those? Oh, is there a help thing? Well. Okay then,
I've got 10 somethings.
I remember the day you first set off on your adventure. My goodness, what an exciting day that was. By the way, come by my house when you get a chance.
Dudley doesn't hang around, does he? I don't want to live to regret this, Dudley. Alright, Budley Dudley. Studley Dudley.
Thanks for building a house for me, Mikey.
Well, you know, I couldn't, no matter how odd I find you, I'm not going to let you sleep in the outside. Coldness and things, you know.
It's perfect. I think I'll make many good memories here. Speaking of memories, do you remember how to fish?
What's a good town building community thriving-ishness game without fishing? Nothing, that's what it is.
So it looks like I have to teach you all over again.
Ooh, I got a fishing pole. Aw, oh, Dudley, you're a Budley.
Fishing requires a lot of patience and beer and male companionship. Be sure to cast your line next to a fish, not on top of it. Then you have to wait for the bite before reeling it in.
Cool, good to know. I'll certainly do that. Maybe I'll give that a quick whirl before I go and talk to Dalton. Okay, so let's see how I get to items. Oh, grassy earth and dirt. Oh, okay, I've got wood, I have got my novice. God damn, push the right button, Michael. How do I even use my fishing pole? How do I equip it? Maybe I can't do it yet. Oh, I can fish. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Yay, I got a minnow.
I want to get to the one. I want to get to the fish. Bloop. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, I think the bar at the top underneath where it's got the day of the week, that must be the time that's gone through the day, I think. I think that's how the time... Maybe? I'm not entirely sure. All right, Dalton. Good buddy, good pal, supposedly.
Hey, Mikey. This is a cozy house that you've built for me.
Doesn't seem to be a bed, though, pal. But thanks a lot anyway.
Now, us heroes finally get a chance to relax.
When did you get an apple? Why don't I have an apple? Why do I just have two raw fish that I can't cook? So I had this really cool idea for BUMVILLE, but when I woke up, I forgot it. I'm the only one that's meant to be forgetting things around here, Dalton. We need somebody with brains, and I thought that was going to be you. I guess I'll just tell you all the funny jokes I've heard since we last met. Are you ready?
Okay.
You ready? Well, I just asked if you were ready to tell the joke. I'm ready for the jokes. Can you regale me with jokes now, please? Two ogres walk into a shop. One says to the other, "Hey, do you think they serve human here?" Guess what the other one says? Guess. Can you guess? What do the other one says? Can you guess my joke? Can you tell me the punchline before I tell it? Come on, huh?
Wait, I just remembered my idea for BUMVILLE.
Are you seriously telling me that we're not going to ever hear the punchline for that most awesome joke? I'm legitimately devastated.
This town needs a shop. It'll probably attract a lot of travellers. Each new person could help you regain your memory too.
So I can build a shop.
What about the tools? I thought he said he could hook us up with some tools.
Well, Willow said that he was just bragging to Willow. That's all he was doing. The smarmy bum bag.
Hey, this town's called BUMVILLE. The residents should totally be called Bumbags.
Oh, nailed in there. Yes. Oh, gosh darn it. Now I forgot the second half of that joke. Maybe the Dark Wizard got to my memory too. Or maybe you just suck at telling jokes. Dalton. Funny, not funny person. Okay, so where can I build this ship? I guess. I don't want to... Oh, I can go here, I guess. But I don't want to get the... I don't want to squish the bugs with the shop. Oh, here maybe? Go here. Let's see. Build mode. Build mode. Correct button this time. Oh. Poop. Well, not what that works. There we go. We got a shop. We built a shop. We built. Can we go in? Nifty. Here comes. Oh god. Hey there. The shop is perfect. And why does the guy look like. Why does the guy look like Dudley? Oh yeah. I stocked some neat tools. You can have them if you like. Oh, there's the tools. Those gloves will be used for picking fruit and planting crops. Dalton, this is great to hear and stuff, but I'm really perturbed that you're disguised as the random old guy that just turned up. Are you the same person? Are you Dudley in disguise? That pickaxe will break any stone or ores around here. And that axe can be used to chop down trees for spare wood. Cool. I guess. So can we just take the... I got the glove, got the pickaxe, got the axe. Now that, my friend, is awesome. Can we go do some clearing then? I'd love to clear some of this middle area here. I love that. So the glove's for picking grass. Oh, I can pick weeds up without... Wait, did he say the glove was for... Oh, right. I don't need to equip anything. It just automatically does it. Oh, I like this. You don't even need to switch between your tools. It knows what you want to use. Ha! The day is drifting away. I love the way it knows automatically what tool you want to use, by the way. I love that. Okay. Who should we go see? I feel like we should go and visit Willow. I haven't talked to her all day. Hi. Hey there, Mikey. I hope you're getting accustomed to your new home here in BUMVILLE.
Yeah.
I'll never get bored of hearing that. Now that you're here, we can start thinking big. What kind of big? What did you have in mind? I think our next step for this town is to start earning some dewdrops. That's what those are at the top, the 10. It's dewdrops. It's the currency, I suppose. All over Solon, there are many travellers and merchants looking for neat things to buy. We need to build... A marketplace! We've already got a store. Why do we need a marketplace too? Okay, cool. I feel exhausted, apparently. It's telling me to get some sleep. Alright, I'll get some sleep then. That's fine. Whatever. Shut up. I'll sleep. Yes. Ding, ding. Ding, 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 ding. Whoa. Oh, God. I love this. Oh, my God. Check it out. Oh. I love level ups and stuff like that. I love stats. There's so many stats. I'm in... absolute stat heaven right now. Oh, I adore this. I adore this so much. I love this. I could play this for like a million billion years. I really could. It's great. Oh, and I mean, the good news is, by the way, I should have mentioned this when I first started playing. This did get fully funded on Kickstarter. This is the Kickstarter demo, but it was like more than 5,000% funded on Kickstarter. It smashed its funding goal. And I'm so upset I didn't find out about this sooner. This is so addictive, and I've barely even done anything yet. Oh, I want to see who my... Okay, I'm going to check my mail quickly. It's Dalton. Dear Mikey, thanks again for building me this cool shop. Just so you know, I restock new items every Monday. Ooh, every Monday? Okay. Must remember, I got a slime apple. Thanks for the slime apple, Dalton. Was that what he was munching on before? They don't sound very appetizing, I've got to be honest with you. Can we talk again? See what she wants to say this time. With the marketplace, new travellers and merchants will appear to buy your items every day. I would recommend selling any weeds and meteorites that you find laying around. Weeds, maybe not so much, but meteorites? I can see meteorites being a big selling item. They actually sell for quite a lot of dewdrops. But weeds? Okay, Willow knows best. Willow knows better than me. So I'm just going to trust her on this one. But, regardless, I'm going to just save for now. I don't know how much is in this Kickstarter promo. I really don't know how far along it goes. I guess there's only so many days it does, right? But could you imagine how much content could be in this game? The first 2 days have been so fun. Oh my god, I love it. It's adorable. It's simplistic and yet absolutely all-consuming. This is the kind of game that I will absolutely spend my life playing. I love this. Oh my gosh. Okay, if you want to go and give the promo a try for yourselves, I will pop a link in the description below. Oh man. I will be back to play more of the promo, and I will be playing the full game whenever it appears. Oh, definitely. Littlewood. Awesome. Okay, before you go toddling off to build your own town, don't forget to hold the like button if you've enjoyed the creation of BUMVILLE. And don't forget to hold the subscribe button too if you want to wander back and see the growth of BUMVILLE. And, you know, the other games I play, I mean, there's other games too, but my mind is purely on this right now. Alright, I've been MikeyBlighe, and I hope you all have yourselves a fantastic morning, afternoon, evening, or night, and I'll see you all next time around. Bye for now.